This man is helping to cure cancer. He hasn't developed a new drug. He knows nothing about DNA or cell biology. The answer was right there in his pocket. He gives £10 a month from his salary to Cancer Research UK, knowing his employer, the Royal Bank of Scotland, will add twice as much again. Can you and your employer make it happen for Cancer Research UK?